From bagpipes to brass to budding baritones, music is everywhere here at Dunedin Highland Middle. One student is taking her talents to the big city and the nation's airwaves. Nadia Ozzie has the ears of music fans everywhere as the piano and violin prodigy gets ready for a whirlwind tour of Chicago, where she performs on classical music station WFMT-FM, as well as a solo concert at the prestigious New Music School of Chicago.
I was born in Dunedin, Florida, right here, and when I started the piano when I was 4 and a half, I didn't really like the piano that much, but like when I got like more advanced and started learning more repertoire, then I started to really love it and started competing.
When did you pick up the violin, and has this helped your piano playing at all?
I picked up the violin when I was in fifth grade, and this really helped my piano because it helped me sing more on my lines and phrasings, and also like just the whole piece itself, like the whole line, it just got so much better.
How does this phrasing help you express your feeling in the music?
Well, the phrasing, it helps tell the audience what you're feeling.
It kind of evolved into her being concertmaster of the All County Middle School Orchestra as a sixth grader. Nadia's point of view is a lot more worldly than most kids her age, and so she's able to bring that idea of music from other people's perspectives. She's worked with some very famous people and some very good musicians. She has great lesson teachers that she takes with privately, and she's also been to Italy and all kinds of other places that have impacted her point of view. In class, she serves as not only our concert master, but she really does help a lot with tuning and teaching kids proper technique. And one of the things she does really well is teaching. She's able to help kids who are struggling and really keep them motivated to do what they're doing.
Recently, I won the New Music National Young Artist Competition in Chicago, and I was granted the opportunity to play on WFMT 98.7 and also a concert at the New Music School in Michigan Avenue. And I think this is one of my greatest accomplishments because at my concert I will be playing 75 minutes, and I've never played that long before. At the New Music School, I will be playing Mozart Sonata K311, Beethoven Sonata Opus 10 No. 1, Mendelssohn Rondo Capriccioso, Augusta Reed Thomas Piano Etude No. 5, and Chopin Etudes Opus 10 No. 1 and Opus 25 No. 2, and my last piece is Chopin Andante Spianato and Grand Polonaise Brillante. I love coming to school here because just like the teachers and the academics, they're very advanced because I'm in the Center for Gifted Studies program. I learn a lot of music and I memorize, so if I'm taking a test in a class such as U.S. history, then I could memorize things easier. Besides music, I like to swim, I like to read, and I like to play with my friends. I wish I could be a concert pianist, and I'm trying my hardest to practice because I think you need 10,000 hours to be able to be a professional musician.
You can hear Nadia's performance locally by logging on to www.wfmt.com or downloading the WFMT app on your mobile device.